Why are you disappointed, Uno? I gotta lower the volume on my screen here. Alright. Why are you disappointed? Think I'll send pick. Alright. I'm gonna be looking for it. Alright, Uno. Yeah, boy. Damn. Hey, sir. How you doing? Yeah, no, I hear you, Uno. Fuck. Damn. How you doing? Eh, no worries.
Nut.
Gotta nut ya. Alright. So. Alright. Let's remember how to run. That's look, that's aim. Yes, I know that was wrong. That's sidle. All right. You're good to go. Let's go! Rooftop. Wait a minute. Where am I going? Let's turn up the volume here. I can't hear the creepy things. All right. I gotta go back up there. Damn it. Well, at least he's okay now. That is not cool. Yeah, no, I don't care. I don't want to fight you. Nope. Ooh, ammo. Wait, I'm full. Never mind. Him and one other group haven't told them this. Yeah, definitely. Best way is to keep attention to make sure that he does not harm himself. Alright. Up there is useless. I gotta go. Wait, no. There's where I gotta go. Alright. There's my key. Just out of reach. Well, let's hope everything goes well. Alright, Uno. Yoto touches what? What? Eh, no worries.
Nut.
Gotta nut ya. Nice, Zoom. Nice. Okay, what does my ammo count look like? I should be full. Yeah, I've got full 200, so I'm not gonna pick up any ammo. So that'd be a waste. So the key is just out of reach. There is a hanging key just out of reach. This. Huh. Me with the pipe? Nope. Oh my god, Circeps. Calm down. That's a lot of ice cream, dude. Right, so I need something to hook it. Did I go down in the basement? I did not. I hear ya. Frickin' ice cream. Oh. Now I want ice cream. God damn it, Circeps. All right, hold on. Can't go there, can't go there. That's locked, so I gotta go there, through, out, and around. That's locked. I believe that. Okay, okay. Shit, where do I go? I was sure it was up here on the rooftop. Oh, there's gotta be something here. Red switch, red valve. It's gonna make the key float. Plug it up and use the ball. All right. This. Operate that. But yeah, no, it's gonna be a two-parter stream. I'm gonna cut it, eat with Canix, and get everything ready for Resident Evil 8 tonight at 11 p.m. And we're gonna go for a minimum of 12 hours, if not more. Depending on how I feel with the game. What do you mean, rip? That's awesome. Minimum of a 12 hours. In how many hours? When it comes out, 11 p.m. So in just a little under 6 hours. All right, so up the roof, it means it came out the library. Yeah, I don't doubt that, sir. Yeah, why are they both locked? Oh, I'm the wrong place. God damn it. I'm stupid. Yeah, just about. Sleep is for the weak. Now, where did this key fall? Holy Jesus. Awesome. Where did this key fall? God damn. Hold on. There's got to be a hint on where it's supposed to be. Key went down the drain. All right. I think since there's a guy in the chat, we'll. Nice. Right, so this is towards the. It's probably gonna drop down in the courtyard. That's not cool. Food would be good right now, but I'm waiting for my wife for some smoked meat. Okay. So if it didn't drop here, storage or. So it was like right there. Well, lucky you, we can't go outside past 8. Right, let's go check here. Nothing here. Where the frig is this key? I went down a basement somewhere. I can't go towards the basement from this side. But I already went there. How? That unlocked? Huh. I'll talk about being lost. Wait, if I've already been there, that means I unlocked the door. But there's a wall. The hell? Right, hold on. There, 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 there. Nope. Stupid little kids. Locked. Bathrooms? Nope. Stop wasting ammo. What the fuck? I am so confused with this game. Holy Jesus. I wish I had a residential freaking Silent Hill expert here. I gotta go up and around. God damn it. Or wait, no, I don't. Or is that locked? That's unlocked. Ooh. Nice! I played a little bit of R6 today with Canonix. I almost got my diamond rank. Freaky. Shotgun. Yeah. Alright, I need to know where the frickin' key drops. Alright, so this is the one. Alright, so purpose unlocks the second floor. Drain pipe roof to courtyard otherworld. It's in the school courtyard. God damn it. Wait, where's the door here? Where's the door? Wait, what? How did I go from there? To there. Okay, now I'm in the first floor. What? Frickin' teleportation magic. Says that I can find it in here. Ah, there it is. Jeez, I walked beside it twice. Alright, so this unlocks up here. Second floor classroom, that one. Which then lets me go to the basement. Alright. God damn it, I was lost. What's my health at? Yellow. I'm good. See, when you don't know the game, you don't know the game. Before I take it, I'll use one. How about no kid? I saw a little kid's head with the frickin' knife. Choice. Boiler or storage? I'm gonna go storage first. What do those ampoules do? Relief, pain, recover stamina. Oh. It's just a stamina cure. Like, that matters. Okay. If I turn it once more, or there you go. Woo, elevator. Even lower. Holy jeez. This is not good. This is not good. Freaky. Let's switch over to the shotgun. How much more ammo do I have for my shotgun? I'm good. Go get that FUD. I think I just killed it. Yes, I did. The light's dying. Wait, it's the sirens. The purge is coming. Okay. Okay.
What was that?
Yeah, what was that?
Who in the hell was that?
It's weird. Where am I? This is the boiler room. What's going on here? Let's switch back to my frickin' normal gun. Alright, so it's at 6, 10 bullets. Not too bad. K. Gordon key. Alright, I got K. Gordon key. Rooftop. I hear a church bell. Who's ringing the bell? Alright, so I gotta go through Blotch Street. Why was everything locked? Alright. Let's go get the frickin' church part going. Can this frickin' weird camera angle move? Let me go from down here. Go that way. No, you don't. Just save the ammo. This is Levine Street, yeah. Alright, it's the Levine Street house. The hell is this? Oh, safe. Nice. I'm just curious here. Fridge is empty. All right. Off to church we go. Off to church we go. Ah, birdies. Wait. Now, if I keep going down, turn left on the next street, I should be good. U-turn. Noodles! Noodles are great. Oodles for oonles. Frig off, birdie. I see ammo, I don't need it. All right, almost there. Church. Alright.
Were you ringing that bell?
I've been expecting you. It was foretold by gyromancy.
What are you talking about?
I knew you'd come. You want the girl, right?
Yeah, my daughter.
Girl? You're talking about Cheryl.
I see everything.
You know something? Tell me.
Stay back. Nothing is to be gained from floundering about at random. You must follow the path. Of the hermit concealed by Flauros.
Okay.
What? What are you talking about?
She smoked some good one.
Here, the Flauros, a cage of peace. It can break through the walls of darkness and counteract the wrath of the underworld. These will help you. Make haste to the hospital before it's too late.
Wait, don't go yet.
She has smoked some good one. Energy. I'm running around church with a gun. Save board. All right. It's a Bible. Yeah, what did you type? Drawbridge key. Ooh. Alright, let's save before going into the rooms. That might be a bad thing. It's my 10th save already. probably gonna be jammed. Alright. So, I got the drawbridge key, which lets me go to the hospital, right? To the right. Okay. That was a doggos. Eh. What's up here? Map of the second part. Shopping district. Drink. There's a keyhole in the control panel. Well, use the key, dummy. And then hell break loose. All right, I'm gonna go downstairs, check what's down there. That's a rock drill, but there's no gas. Okay. Okay. Press pause. I can't just sit around too. Damn it, I want that beat. I want to make a song with that. I can do it. Do it from here. 1 second, won't be too long. Just gotta launch the Audacity. Nope, it's not picking up anything. Sorry guys, you might hear a little bit of echoness. It won't pick it up, damn it! Won't pick up the sound. Yeah, I'll just rip it. What do you mean, bae? You going to bed? Like I said, I'll just rip it from the VOD. All right, Alright. Screw you, Dogos. So it'll be in this building? Okay. I heard a gunshot. That's just a song. Ooh. Freaky. Very freaky.
Hold it. Stop. Don't shoot. Wait. I'm not here to fight. My name is Harry Mason. I'm in town on vacation.
Thank God. Another human being.
Do you work here?
I'm Dr. Michael Kaufman. I work at this hospital.
So maybe you can tell me what's going on.
I really can't say. I was taking a nap in the staff room. When I woke up, it was like this. Everyone seems to have disappeared. And it's snowing out, this time of year. Something's gone seriously wrong. Did you see those monsters? Have you ever seen such aberrations? Ever even heard of such things?
Nope.
You and I both know creatures like that don't exist.
Oh.
Yeah. Have you seen a little girl anywhere? I'm looking for my daughter. She's only 7. Short, black hair.
She's missing. I'm sorry.
She's probably dead.
But with all those monsters around, I highly doubt that she's... Sorry, I didn't mean to alarm you.
Nope, just the truth.
Your wife, she's here with you?
She died 4 years ago. Now it's just me and my daughter.
I see. I'm sorry. Well, I'd better be going. I can't just sit around here doing nothing.
So long. Good luck out there.
Such a weird... I would have just been like, hey, why don't we stick around together? You know, help each other. I have no clue where I'm going. Map. Map would be freaking useful. Locked. Okay, open. Ooh, lots of blood. Glass vial was shattered. Not just broken, it looks smashed on purpose. Put something on the ground. I see you, healthy drink. How many can you carry these? 8. Pyramid-shaped object found in the church. Purpose and use unknown. I'm gonna use it just to get myself to full health. Not that I don't trust it, but... There's the map. Thank God now I'll know where the hell I'm going. I don't see- what? You just picked it up, you- Avoid basements in these types of situations. Jeez. Hold on, let's see what maps do I have. Can't see them, okay. Wait, there was a room just beside it. Stayed. And I'm starting to be a tense little boy. Hospital map. Thank Christ. Alright. Been there. I've been there. I haven't been to the basement because I didn't have a basement key. So if I go back out, there, go there. I can go through entrance. I think I want to go through the entrance. Nurse station. How many floors is this thing? 3 floors. My palms are sweaty. Oh, this game's got the fear factor in 100%. I've never completed this game. Alright. Storeroom, morgue, gen boiler. Let's go for here. Lock jam. Yes, it is spoopy time. And I'm gonna be honest, this game is 100% just screwing my brain right now. Camille, I'm gonna drop something on you. Never played them. This is the first and only Silent Hill I've played. Bring you. And jump. Okay. I got the elevator. But yeah, so I'm going to be doing this for a little bit, and then I'm going to be going to Resi 8 whenever it comes out. In 5 hours? I'll be there a few minutes before it goes live. Because Resident Evil, that's my shit. I've played every single, I've bought every single, and I'm not ashamed of it. Resi is like greatest games ever. What? You stupid thing. So, I got the elevator working. For no reason. From the basement, can you go up somewhere else? You can't. So what did I miss? Fourth floor. Did it go 4-2? Oh wait, no, four is roof. What? Oh, there you go. Hey, Shinigami, how you doing, buddy? I'm not liking it more. Considering I've never played this shit. I love the games. I know about the games. Never played them. Alright, so I'm gonna go 304, 303, 302, 301, linen room, bathrooms, then the other side. No problem. Thank you for the lurk. And so I'm gonna need a screwdriver. By the way, think I've got enough ammo, Shinigami. 175 plus 15, that's 200. 6 plus 4. Are you using the BIOS I sent you, or did I just send you the PS1 BIOS? Or no, I sent you the PS2 BIOS. Did I? Video. I mean, there's some to do with this thing. Okay. Let's go linen room. Okay. So I'm gonna go check back 301. My birdcage, it's empty. Hey, sub. Just peachy. Yeah, I love shooting those in the back. Getting a quick kill. Okay, well, I usually end up going through every single thing that I can. Just because I'm curious. Plus, I always think handguns and stuff like that. It's always useful. Oh, wait, what was that? Is that a key? Buckle. Alright. Locked or jam. When I went through the school, I actually got lost and I didn't know where the key was, so I spun around and did every single room. But like I was saying, Shinigami, this is my time filler, I guess. I'm waiting for Resi 8 to launch, so I can't wait for that. Bathrooms. Jam. Midnight. Noise. In theory, if I were at your place, I'd be playing right now Resi 8. Yes. Resident Evil 8 is launching tonight. I'm gonna be in there waiting for the final frickin' countdown. Okay. I'm on third floor, right? Yes. I need to go down to second. Bebe Uno. By the way, before I forget, I'm missing some. Oh, yeah, Camille. Oh. All right. So, do I go down or do I go up? I can't go down. Yeah, I will. I definitely will. Alright, so I guess I gotta go through third floor to go to second. First, all that crap. Alright, and is it the first or straight? Let's go up. Oh, nice. Pure walls. Alright, let's see. I'm at two, so now I can go nurse, prep. Alright. How about I just go right to nurse? Clouds flowing over a hill, sky on a summer day, tangerine that are bitter, lucky four-leaf clover. Mountain guarded, dandelion, long path, unavoidable sleeping time. Liquids flowing from a slashed wrist. Well, that's not freaky. I'm not gonna go there yet. I've got other missiles to look here. I'm wasting ammo. So got enough. Actually, you know what? That don't do shit. Well, this do some. When you want to try out some, save first. Alright, it's dead. Lighter. Probably gonna have to find some gas and light that thing on fire. Okay. Well, 177. 75, that's good enough. Locked. Locked. All right. It's locked. Door has 4 indentations. I didn't even look at what slate I was putting in. Yellow. Yep, now I won't need to look for these. And it was in this one. No problem. Damn it. Can't do anything here. My pleasure, Camille. By the way, I managed to do lurk a little bit on your stream. I missed a lot of it because work. Stupid work. Locked. Alright, Grim Reaper's list. Nice. Where the hell am I going? Yeah, I need a capture card for my iPhone. Yeah, don't worry about it. All in due times, my dude. All in due times. Well, at least you got a goal. I have a goal too, but it's not posted. I should post it though. How much money do I have? I have 146 and 15. I'm good. Should be good. Yeah, my next goal is to buy myself a high-end gaming PC. Give me a sec, guys. I gotta go check on that. Because I am waiting a response for my Veterans Affair. Hopefully the VA is very nice with me. Hopefully. Lucky everything is already signed in. Everything's pre-saved. I'm good. Track app. Come on, VAs. If I'm right, I should be getting a... Okay, yeah. Decision-making. So, soon enough, I might have a good, little cash boost. Which I won't mind. Alright, let's see where the hell we're going. Out to doctor's office. Damn it. He scared the shit out of me. Alright, so director's office? I hate the noises. Reload. 166 plus 15, 170, 181. Not too bad. Alright, so entrance or downstairs? Entrance can get me to the waiting room, which can get me to exam, office, and reception. So my path is clear. I'm not going downstairs yet. New. New. Alright, so downstairs I go. The only logical way to go. Even though it's illogical to go down in the basement. Alright. Gen, boiler, morgue, store. Hammer. Don't mind if I do. No. I hate these. Healing item. Sure. ample. Alright, well. Oh, I got it. Stupid. How you doing, Underskin? Under the Skin. I love the name. Before I go anywhere, let's look at the map. I've been there. I've been everywhere I could. Can't go into the medicine room because that's locked. I've done nothing in the O2s. That's locked. I'm gonna have to go back to 1. Go back there. Go up. Go to the nurse station there. How you doing, Under the Skin, by the way? Just a little hi. How you doing? I'm gonna have to go back to first floor. Wait until Resident Evil 8. I can't wait for that. Oh. Alright, there. Wait, did I even try? I didn't even try it. God damn it. Well, I did not miss the shotgun in the school. And that's locked. Okay. So, can't go there. Oh, back upstairs? Nothing else I can do. Wait a minute. That was the one. Alright, let's reread this. Cloud flowing over the hill. Sky on sunny day. Tangerines. Bitter. Electrical color. Wild burn. I hear you. Yes, you died. Oh, jeez. Damn. Want a hint, but not an answer. Sure, I guess. So this one's down here. You can do streams from directly from your consoles, but eh. They do, but it's mediocre. Wait, what is that thing? Oh, that's the empty slate. Let it know that's the next one. Wrong one. So it was the back one. So for me, it's this thing. How the hell do I get through this? Hold on, guys. I got a message from my client. Oh, shit. I don't know. So, this thing. An item. See, now that's the thing. I'm pretty sure I went through everything. Can't go to the right side, operating room and all that. There's nothing in 201. I guess it's gotta be in the basement, because I only found that hammer in the basement. It's probably in the morgue. I'll go back in the morgue. Yeah, this game has the perfect freaky element of the games. I love it. Yeah, I'm probably gonna happen to me too. Not even sure what ball you're talking about, Piras? Wait a minute. That broken jar that was in director's office? It's probably broken here. I have an idea. Don't know if it'll work. Health drink. Downstairs at the director's, sorry. Clock Tower, oh my god, I haven't played that in so long. I used to have it. one of the games that got stolen from me. It's survival horror at its finest. Right. Monster series. Awesome. If you want a good GameCube game, which you can get with the Dolphin emulator, is hold on, can't remember the name. I'll get the CD. I have it here. Go to the kitchen. Let's go back everywhere. Fridge, but it's empty. Alright, so nothing here. Next room. Locked, jammed. Next room. Office. Nothing here. Storeroom. I found this place kind of odd. A room with literally nothing in it. Alright, there's absolutely nothing in here. Oh, this is a waste of space and memory. Medicine room. So we're gonna have to go back to 200s. 300s. Alright, 300 it is. Because these ones are locked, aren't they? Yeah, they are. Not unusual to say this game really hates me. 300s, alright. room. Bird cage, which I can't do shit. Nothing here. And I gotta go with 302. This one that's save area and TV. Which I can't do anything because I don't have video cassette yet. Aww. Alright, now I gotta what? Skip two, I think? Skip one. Wait, what? That's the empty plaque, isn't it? Put the screw, but I don't have anything to screw. I ain't got no screwdrivers. Or wait. Can I? So nothing on this end. Go in here. Nothing there. Storage room it is. Screwdriver. Nope, that's ammo. Or plug pack. Oh. I'm guessing that's for the tentacle monster. Let's keep looking through before I go down to 200s. Okay, there's nothing here. Let's go back to the 200s. Go feed the blood packet to the monster. Oops, too far. I overturned. Alright, it's 204. I always mix up my freaking control. Right, there you go. Here, pop him is the last one. And this is where I'm going to be lost. Yeah, that's what I thought. All right. Queen Hatter, Turtle, Mock Turtle, Cheshire Cat. So this is Alice in Wonderland. That's useless. That's useless. silver. Okay, that gives me nothing. Alright, I'm guessing this one goes down here. Hatter plate would go up here. The Cheshire cat would go before the queen. I'm gonna try and do this once. Okay. Unless I'd have to switch these. Let me try this one. Maybe my brain figured it out. I'm not sure. Okay, yep. Gave me that hint. And my mind was like, okay, red, blue, this. That doesn't work. That doesn't work. That doesn't work. I hate how what? Yeah, I'm just gonna pick everything up. Okay, so clouds flowing over a hill. Good day. Larry can get ready for fun. Nice! Sky on sunny day. So clouds, sky. Tender rains are better, bitter. Lucky. Oh, hold on. Okay, hold on, hold on. My brain just thought about it. Okay, hold on. Gotta restart this. Damn it! Stop going too fast. Clouds flowing. So, clouds are white. Sky is blue. Tender rain, green, violet, yellow. So, hold on, it was sky, or clouds, then sky. Lucky clover. Dandelion, and then the queen. Nice! Just gonna save that. Oh! See, just that colors would have been like, bull. There's one more. She was weaker. Okay. And nothing. Oh, door. Operating room. Key. Storeroom key. Alright, what's my ammo count? 106. Okay, I'm starting to run a little low here. I'm gonna start running a lot more. The bottle of disinfectant alcohol. Nothing useful. Peace. First aid kit. I got a lot of those. All right. So now I can go out, elevator, down. Go through, don't just unlock it. Basement. I know this is the morgue storeroom. All right. Body ammo. Wait, there's a door there? Gun ammo. Of course I want to push the cabinet. I'm not just looking at it. Alright. Alcohol lighter. Yeah, whoosh. I have no map for this place. Nope. Dodge. Dodge. Scammed. Goodbye.
What's this? Looks like someone's been here.
Come on. Ooh, key. Got a picture? Alessa. Oh, jeez. I ran right into her. Goodbye, losers. I'm not sticking around. Alright. I got the examination room. And that one. Okay. I think I forgot anything down here. Nope. Let's GTFO. Dodge her. Up here. What time is it? 6:40, 6:50. Room 1. Run to that locked door. So I do believe I have nurses here. A non-turned nurse. And next thing you know, she takes out a knife and starts stabbing me! She looks freaky.
Finally, someone else who's okay.
Who are you?
My name's Lisa Garland. What's yours?
Harry Mason.
Harry, tell me what's happening here. Where is everybody? I must have gotten knocked out. When I came to, everyone was gone. It's awful.
So you don't know anything either. Great.
Sarcasm.
I just don't get it. It's like this is all some kind of bad dream.
Yeah, a living nightmare.
Let me ask you, have you seen a little girl around here? Short, black hair, 7 years old?
A 7 year old girl? What?
She's your daughter.
Yes.
A 7 year old girl. I can't say that I have. I was unconscious all this time. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Do you know anything about all that weird stuff in the basement?
No. Why? Is there something down there?
You don't know? Don't you work here?
We're under strict orders never to enter the basement storeroom. So I really don't know. What did you say was down there?
Was I dreaming?
You were too late.
It's you.
The priestess.
Yes, Dahlia Gillespie.
Tell me everything you know. What's going on?
I didn't want to skip. I just wanted to press pause. Alright, Shinigami, I hope you remember what happened. Give me a sec, I really gotta go to the washroom. I'll BRB. Alright, I'm back. So what happened? Dahlia just presented herself. Hi, I'm Dahlia Gillespie, whatever. And I skipped. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I got nothing. I guess I got a key for a shop. Outside, yeah. Alright. Just gonna go save. Can't save from this side. Okay. save. I might have just double saved. I don't care. I don't care. The amount of saves really doesn't matter to me. Top right. I'm just gonna pop open the map here and see what it is. Oh, I still got the Alcamilla Hospital. Highlighted. What? Why is Alcamilla still highlighted? Yo, I did not check the police station. Thank you for the raid, Robert. Welcome to the stream. That is one weird thing. All right, so where is the police station? Post office, South Hill Town Center, police up there. All right, so I gotta head right. Thank you for the raid. Oh, geez. Thank you for the raid. Adam Jensen, admin, I do believe it was you that was streaming tonight. Welcome to the stream. Getting my ass handed to me. Oh, hey, no problem. I understand that. Whoa, what the hell? Nope. Get off me. Just want to get in the police station. Thank you. That was a weird thing. Okay, I'm still pretty good. Ammo. Let's save that. Yeah, I will definitely avoid that. Ooh, shoddy. Rape in front of the police station. More ammo. Sweet. Even more ammo. Even sweeter. Memo on the desk. Corner seal called. Office Gucci is unlikely to been murdered. Officer Gucci. He has apparently died naturally. But medical records show Officer Gucci had no prior symptoms to heart disease. Okay. Well, that's weird. Locked. So I'm gonna have to go up the other side. Locked. Here? Can't go there. And can't do anything here. Alright. So I've checked the most that I can of the police station. Alright. Well then maybe I should go to the post office as well, because it looks to be a critical area. I mean, needing ammo. Dude, I've got plenty. I have 215 bullets and 58. Damn. Alright, run away from the weird monkey. I'm gonna go check it out. That's that weird monkey noise, I think, that I can't go that way. Okay. So where do I go now? Let me go check that other red building. Town center. Alright. Next left. Weird monkey thing. No! But yeah, no, throughout the first part, I didn't even kill one thing, like, unless I had to kill the dog. So there's a bunch of ammos, too, over there. So I should be good, ammo-wise. By the way, didn't know the max was 200 in this. Isn't this where I gotta go? The town center? I hear that monk thing annoying me. God damn it, it's annoying. What's at the end of this street? If it's broken, then 180. It is. Boutique. I'm guessing this one. I save a little too much in these games, I think. Do you want to put it to cabinet? Yes. There's a hole in the wall.
What's this?
Harry!
Oh, her.
Sybil?
Sybil.
I'm glad you're okay. I shouldn't have left you. Things are worse than I thought.
You think? Yes.
What are you doing here? I thought you left town.
I saw you go in here, so I followed you. I couldn't get out. All the roads out of town are blocked. Cars have completely stopped running. The phones and radios are still out too.
What about my daughter? Did you see her?
No.
I did see a girl.
Was it Cheryl?
I only caught a glimpse of her through the fog. I went after her, but she vanished. I don't know about your daughter, but...
And you just let her go? Where was it?
On Bachman Road. She was heading towards the lake. Now, don't get excited. It wasn't like she ran off, exactly. There was no place for her to go. The road has been obliterated.
What? So then Cheryl...
It was like she was walking.
Sorry, Mike.
Thin air.
My mic was going crazy. Sorry about that.
What about you? Anything?
Yeah, I met this bizarre woman.
The priestess.
Her name's Dahlia Gillespie. Do you know her?
Dahlia Gillespie. No. And?
She said something about the town being devoured by darkness. Gibberish like that. Any idea what it means?
Darkness devouring the town. Must be on drugs. They sell them to the tourists. The force still can't figure out who's behind it. None of our leads have panned out. And the investigation is stalled.
That's weird.
What could drug trafficking have to do with all this?
I really don't know. But maybe that's the darkness she was talking about. That's all I can think of.
So these guys have time to chit-chat. No worries, everyone's fine.
Just discovered it. Maybe there's something back there.
Let's have a look.
Wait. We don't know what's back there. I'd better check it out first.
I'm a cop. I should go.
No.
I've killed a giant fucking lizard thing. Come on.
All right. I'll cover you from here. Be careful.
Cover me from
here. Looks fishy. Get back here on the double.
Okay. Sybil?
Yeah?
Do you know anything about... well, like some other world? It's like some kind of bad dream.
What are you talking about?
He's been smoking some, too.
I'm not quite sure. I try to make sense of it, but then my mind goes blank. Everything's dark there, and I hear sirens in the distance. I met this nurse, Lisa. It's like I was there, but not really.
That's weird.
It's all a blur, like some kind of hallucination, you know?
I have no idea what you're talking about, Harry.
You sure you haven't spoken stuff?
No.
That would have been my first question.
Never mind.
Harry. You're tired.
Yeah, maybe.
Been doing a little bit of lines. Playing in that snow. Oh, the altar.
What's this? Some kind of altar. Never seen anything like this before. Maybe this is the other church.
Pick up the axe. Robert! Ah, great.
What the?
Harry? Are you okay?
And that's where she goes crazy too.
Harry.
But plus Cherbel, whatever her name is. Gerbil. Oh, back here.
Where am I?
Harry.
Lisa? Then I'm in the hospital?
You were having a bad dream.
No, he was having a good dream.
Was I? Hey, you don't look too good. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Nothing you need to worry about.
Well, if you're sure.
She's turning.
Lisa, do you know a woman named Dahlia Gillespie?
Oh yeah, that crazy Gillespie lady. She's kind of famous around here. She never sees anybody, so I don't know that much about her.
But I heard her kid died in a fire, and supposedly she's been crazy ever since.
Well, she says the town is being devoured by the darkness. Do you have any idea what she's talking about?
The town devoured by the darkness. Yes, I think I do. Before this place was turned into a resort, the townspeople here were on the quiet side. Everybody followed some kind of queer religion. Weird occult stuff. Black magic, that kind of thing. As young people moved away, the people figured they'd been summoned by the gods. Evidently, things like that used to happen around here all the time. Before the resort, there really wasn't anything else out here. Everyone was so flipped out, gotta blame it on something. Then a lot of new people came in and everybody clammed up about it.
A cult?
Last time I heard anything about it was, gosh, years ago. When several people connected with developing the town died in accidents. People said it was a curse. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm rambling. I'll shut up.
You're gonna go cray cray.
Was that another dream?
Yep.
Did I pass out again?
Yep. I don't know what's real anymore. It's a little sad. Camera angle is giving me vertigo. Jeez. Did I save or did I not save? Alright, 334.58. Ah, monkey. Rape. Alright, so I'm guessing I gotta go back to the... I'm gonna go to the... I don't know where to go. Oh. Probably need to head back to the hospital. I was gonna say hotel. Okay. Yeah, bug off, dog. Ah, there it is. Town center. Nice. Let me just phase walk into here. I don't hear any dogs, I don't hear anything. Go around. No, here. So I've got no inner. That's blocked off. That's blocked off. Oh, that's blocked off, so I gotta go up. Okay, up I go. Okay. Freaky dicky thing. The Illuminati. Cheryl. Best thing new in this game, run. Hear the noise, you run. First aid. Ooh, what are these? Rifle shell. You don't mind if I pick them up already. That's a save book. Before I go any further. Save. Pick up the FA. How much first aid kits do I have now? I must have a lot. 12 kits. Damn. Okay. Wish I'd have a frickin' closer map. Okay. Boss time. Nice. And there's the rifle. Let's, I'm gonna keep oops, that was a stupid fire. Okay, I thought it was... Well, that's two wasted shots. Not too bad. Two wasted shotgun shells. Still got a lot. Alright, let's look around here before I leave. That's that. One sec, guys. I think my buddy just got his Facebook account hacked. Because TSH.RE? Yeah, no. He got hacked. Ah, damn it. And there's nothing around. Okay. That sucks. I'm back here on the streets now, aren't I? Out in the back. Yeah, okay. Stupid bird. What's my health at? I didn't even look. I'm in okay. I'm in okay status. Hey, where am I? Please don't hit a dead end. No, stupid monkey, away from me. Evil, evil monkey. Had that song stuck in my head. Great. I am actually at maxed ammo. Not gonna pick it up yet, but it's gonna be a waste. Both of these are jammed. Alright. Shinigami, I think I have to go back to the hospital now. Monkey, unless I got to go to Old Silent Hill. Now I gotta go talk to Lisa. No, monkey, no. Bad monkey. I just saw a bird. Come on, I'm pressing X. Yeah, no. Yeah, my buddy just got hacked, his Facebook. God damn it. Well, he probably went on some sites he shouldn't have.
Harry!
There she is.
Glad you're okay.
Thank God you came back. I was scared to be here all alone.
I'm here now. I was worried too. I'm real happy to see you. Lisa, can you tell me how to get to the lake?
The lake? You take Bachman Road.
The road's blocked.
Well, that's the only way out there.
Are you sure? There's gotta be another way.
Wait! I just remembered something!
What?
There's a waterworks over by my old elementary school. It's been abandoned for years. There's an underground tunnel out there used for inspections or something. I remember hearing it runs all the way to the lake.
Really? You think I can get to the lake from there?
I've never been down in there myself, so I'm not positive. Besides, it's all fenced off to keep people out.
If there's a chance, I've got to try.
Harry, don't go! I don't want to be alone. It's so scary, I can't stand it.
How about coming with me? This may not be the safest place in the world either. I can't promise you anything, but I'll do my best to protect you.
No. Somehow I feel I'm not supposed to leave this place. Oh, Harry, I'm so scared. I'm cold.
Look, just wait here a little longer. I'll be back as soon as I find my daughter.
Harry?
Okay. So she's basically just pleading, help me. And you just went, yeah, fuck you. Nice. Alright, so I gotta go back towards the elementary school? Alright, hold on. No, it says I still got something to do here. Stupid Dark World always changing on me. Oh, it's the moth boss. I saw you fighting him, Shin Megami. I don't know if going upstairs is a good idea. Too limited. There you go. Bye-bye, Mothra. Hear the sirens. I'm going back to Light World? Already? Okay. Yeah, I did. let's get that. And we're good to go. Yeah, this fight was so easy. Okay. So I gotta go back down now? Ah! Yeah. I don't doubt that. Right. Let's see if I can go back here now. Yeah, I tossed a coin and I ended up being on normal. Or easy, I don't remember. And bitch ain't here. All right, let's go to the elementary school. Evil, evil monkey. You know, head to bed. Hey, have a good sleep, my dude. I will be having a good stream. You're going to catch me because I'm going to be doing a 12-hour stream on Resi 8. All right, and she said something about a B starting street. So I'm going to have to go back to Old Silent Hill. Bug off birds. But have a good night, Seb. I will definitely catch you later, my dude. Lilo. What time is it? Gotta keep in mind, at 8, I gotta stop. I gotta eat. I gotta get dick done. Alright. Bradbury. Or what's... This must be the waterworks Lucas was talking about. Okay, he went there automatically. Cool. Didn't have to run all the way back to Midwich. It's locked. Lock looks run out. If I hit it hard enough... All right. So the bus near the school. All right, now I gotta go find the bus. Okay. I was just gonna whack it a couple of times. By the way, first time I get here. Butcho. Butcho. Butcho, butcho. All right. Nope. I just ran my ass right to the hospital. Fuck, son, don't bend my bed like you do. 3 hits. Now switch back to the pistol. Same in ammo. Evil, evil monkey. Hey. What time is it? 38. Alright. Guys, less than 3 hours before the game launches. I cannot wait. Oh, the obligatory sewer section of the game, of course. Oh! Lizard people! How about no? Can't go that way. How about no and let me run away? Now, is that a door here? Locked. How about out of my way? Look at my health, because I'm probably not too bad. Stupid lizard people. Can I jump on these? No. Four hits will down them. Or kill them. I hit this area. I went on YouTube like 30 minutes after getting to this area. I didn't know on the map. Let's see where I was going. I hear that. That way, nope. Haha! I also need to replay at some stage. Never did. Leave. Oh, damn. Save room. And this is the map. Sewer map. Yes. Sewer key. Yes. Thought I saw my cat. I got scared. It was basically like 5 minutes before the credits. Well, I didn't. Yeah, no, I hear you. Wait, you mean I'm almost done? Is this what you're telling me? All right, can't go back to that other. Ah, well, I'm not finishing it tonight then. Might finish it at the end of the Resi stream because I've been reading up a little bit and apparently it's not gonna last me a whole 12 hour. It's not too bad. Well, for the first 2 hour stream and now a little bit more. Alright, I gotta get to that ladder. Yeah, bug off. Damn it, dead end. Wait. Isn't this not where I came out of? No, because I went through the locked gate. Ammo. Yeah, bye-bye. I love being able to push the little bugs out. Ah. What's my health? It's still perfect. Wait, where am I now? Wait, I gotta get behind this. They're not a doorway? Right there. Locked. Don't I have a key? I found the info site how to get 100% for PS2 emulator. The person I made this info is getting good for non-game PC. Oh, cool! He's got the specs and recommendation for non-gaming PCs, then go for it. For me, it's a mid-end PC gaming, so I don't know how reliable my infos are for it. Right there. Come on. Don't just run to the wall and just go, lots of blood. Okay. Mine's a mid-end gaming that I can game on. Yeah, Radon is actually pretty outdated now. Alright, well, that's it. I'm out of the sewers. Sweet. Bye-bye. Alright, just gonna go ahead and resave. That actually didn't take as long as I thought. Yeah, it might be a little rough on your PC. One second, that one's important. All right. Rip. All right. I'm up here. And I gotta go, I don't know where. Let's just go. But whenever you get into shopping for a new PC, tell me your budget and I can direct you towards a good brand. Okay. Well, right now I'm just running down the street. I don't even know. Two different ones, only going by one. Nice. Well, I'm gonna go to the lighthouse. Because that's what I feel like I have to do. Okay. A rope?
What's this? Oh.
Huh. Well, this time feels different. Pyramid head? I'm almost ready to turn left, I think. Okay. I don't know, my brain was telling me to go to the lighthouse. I got a birdie on my ass and I don't like it. Ooh, and a Douglas. Okay. Hey, Ozid. Okay.
Sybil.
Harry.
How did you get back here?
I followed the sewer. Were you the one who cut the fence?
Yeah. I'm glad you made it. I was worried about you.
You were worried? Where did you disappear to? Never mind. I want to know what's going on here. is with this town?
Silent Hill.
This may sound really off the wall, but listen to me. You've got to believe me. I haven't gone crazy. I'm not fooling around. At first, I thought I was losing my mind. But now I know I'm not. It's not me. This whole town. It's being invaded by the other world. By a world of someone's nightmarish delusions come to life. Little by little, the invasion is spreading. Trying to swallow up everything in darkness. I think I'm finally beginning to understand what that lady was talking about.
Harry, hold on a minute. I don't get it.
Look, I don't understand it all myself. I guess I can't explain it.
Well, what's making this happen?
I don't know that either. But I do know Cheryl's there.
I hear.
There?
Under whoever created this darkness. Cheryl is somewhere and she needs my help.
Harry. This whole thing's been a major blow to you. You need to rest.
Sybil, I...
The demon is awakening, spreading those wings.
Dahlia Gillespie.
Was it not as I said? I see it all now. Yes, everything. Hungry for sacrifice, the demon will swallow up the land. I knew this day would come. And what's more, the task is almost finished. There's only two left. To seal this town to the abyss, the mark of Samael.
No, Samael.
When it is completed, all is lost. Even in daytime, darkness will cover the sun. The dead will walk and martyrs will burn in the fires of hell. Everyone will die.
So what am I supposed to do? I've got to save Cheryl.
It is simple. Stop the demon. The demon taking that child's form. Stop it before your daughter becomes a sacrifice. Before it is too late. Stop it! Stop it!
What do I do?
Go to the lighthouse on the lake.
That's where I was heading.
And to the center of the amusement park. Make haste. You are the only hope.
Make haste, Luke. Harry. You're the only hope.
I really don't get what's going on. But if there's a chance we can save your daughter, I'm in. I'll check out the amusement park. You go to the lighthouse.
Sybil.
Yeah, I hear you. She's going to the amusement park. That's where I gotta fight her.
To use it.
Use what?
Only with that can you stop it.
What about Sybil?
And she's gone. What's my ammo count? Because I'm pretty sure I am topped up on my... No, I'm not topped up. Now I am. But why'd you have to walk 2 miles, Blade? Right. Lighthouse I go. Here we go. Freaking monkey. Monkeys. Oh my god. Rape. Damn it, I gotta go down. Up the bum. They hurt. Holy jeez. No, that would have been a nice place to hide some. Let's keep going. Let's see what's up here. First aid. Ow. I'm probably... Oh, geez, yeah, I'm red. I'm being raped by a monkey. Let's keep going. Not here. Nope. I hear doggos. Here. Nothing except the freaking floaties. I'm almost at the lighthouse. Lighthouse. Now, you're saying I'm gonna love this part. I can't wait to see it. Again, I'm playing this with a controller. You know what? Okay, well. Guess there's nothing to do here. Ah, there's gotta be something up here. There has to be. See anything here, so
Sybil hasn't come back.
Let's go kill Sybil.
That creep's sure to show up at the amusement park pretty soon. Let me be on time.
Alright, amusement park. I guess South Park? South Park. Ah, there's an arrow down that way. Well, at least I didn't have to run back all the way. I had more monsters. Well, that sucks. Now, I think I have to go this way, but I'm not sure. Is that the sewer part that I have to go again? Don't tell me I have to go back through sewers. Ah, damn it. I didn't even read what said something about getting to the amusement park by here. And to dodge them, literally just run towards a slight angle. That's what I've learned. She got bonked on the head. Not these things. On a map for here. Hate sewers. Just gonna look at my ammo count before I pick it up. Gonna go ahead and do this. I should be up to 100 knights. Okay. Vamped up kids. Whoa, like the music. Oh, those little quick squeak. Oh, the leg. I just had a lag spike. That was nice. Can't get in there. Nice. Just keep right. Merry-go-round. Yay. This is where I find Sybil. She's gone cuckoo. I know that part. Oh, damn it. Thought I had time to do a couple of shots. There you go. Ring around the rosy, ring around the rosy. Is she quicker than me? Oh, there she is. Whoa! Teleport. Teleport. She's squirting blood. She be squirting the blood. She got a nice line across the neck. Look at this fat.
I figured you'd show. Hold it right.
right there. I don't know who you are or what you're trying to do, and I don't care. Just one thing. Let Cheryl go. That's all I ask.
What?
Huh.
Damn.
Force field. Use the fluoro.
What is this?
Let light come upon thee.
Cheryl, give me back my daughter.
We meet at last, Alessa.
Dahlia Gillespie? Where's Cheryl? Where is she?
Alessa, this is the end of your little game. Mama?
Huh? Could she be?
You've been a ghastly little pest, haven't you, Alessa? I was careless. Thinking you couldn't escape from our spell. But Mommy didn't know how much you'd grown. That's why I couldn't catch you all by myself. But what a pity, yes? Now you're half indebted to this man for his help.
I sealed,
hey,
Sandhill's fate.
What are you talking about?
Alessa, my dear little girl, there is one thing left I need you to do for me.
No! Get away from me!
What's going on here?
Okay. I'm guessing bad ending? Probably not the end. I haven't seen Pyramid Head yet. Oh god. She's got that twitch in her eye. I gotta kill her.
Lisa. What happened? Where's Alessa and Dahlia?
Harry, listen. Something you said before has been bothering me. I just can't get it out of my head.
What is it, Lisa?
So I went to look in the basement. Even though I was scared as hell. Like you said, there were these creepy rooms. But nothing really unusual down there. But while I was down there, I got this weird feeling. Like I'd been there before. Like something happened there. But I can't quite remember somehow. What was it?
Harry, help me. I'm so scared. I can't take this.
It's only a temporary thing. You're in shock from when you were knocked out. Don't fret about it. You'll remember after a while.
No. You don't understand.
Wait! Where do you think you're going?
To die. That sound. All right, guys. This is where I leave off Silent Hill for the night. I'll be back later in literally 3 hours, or a little less than 3 hours, 2 hours. 2 hours, 40 minutes about, for the countdown for RE8. And we're going to be doing a 12-hour stream then. So, guys, have a good one until then. Just a few hours during this time. Please do enjoy. Well, why not go enjoy my buddy Chris? Yeah, let's go see Chris. So we're gonna go see Chris while I prep everything for eat, get coffee into me, get ready for Resi night. Ah, it's gonna be a hell of a night, guys. Later.
Bandwidth to